smart speakers.
Hear 104.3 MyFM on all of your favorite devices with the iHeartRadio app.
Auctioning off the guitar that she used on the CMAs last month. She's auctioning it off for COVID relief for Nashville. So it's like a black Gibson guitar with a bunch of picks as well. They're saying it's going to go for like 40 grand. So if you got an extra 40 grand and you want a Taylor Swift guitar, go bid on that. $1,000, easy money, by the way. Going to give you a chance to win that coming up right at 6 o'clock here on My.
104.3 My FM.
South LA, the 110 southbound side ran for 105. Got a crash in the left lane. Overall, things are pretty heavy from Stadium Way. Northbound side is going to slow down from the 105 on over to the 5 freeway. Getting into West Covina, eastbound side of the 10 before Holt. Got a stall car in the right lane. Traffic there pretty jammed up coming away from just before the 605. Northbound side on the 5 freeway slows down, leading Irvine from Jeffrey over to the 22. And this report is sponsored by Whole Foods Market. We could all use some extra self-care right now. Thankfully, at Whole Foods Market, your favorite beauty, bath, body, and personal care products are on sale for 25% off with an extra 10% off for Prime members. October 16th through 18th only. Restrictions apply. I'm Jay Lee. Next traffic on 104.3, MyFM.
Here at MyFM and Valentine in the Morning, we want to set you up with some brand new smart speakers. Thanks to Arista Records.
Listen weekday mornings at 7 to play Battle of the Sexes and win.
And then once you have your new smart speaker, tell it to wake you up every day with us, 104.3 MyFM and iHeartRadio.
Valentine in the Morning.
104.3 MyFM. CEOs, you should know.
California legend In-N-Out Burger first opened in 1948 in Baldwin Park. 70 years later, it's in the hands of the original owner's granddaughter, Lindsay Snyder. 29,000 employees spread out over six states. And one of the mysteries of In-N-Out is still how do they always seem to have the happiest employees?
We have great people, so we have great people looking for great people.
Lindsay says she's doing just as her family has always done, treating workers as associates, not employees.
We have a motto of empowering all of the people that were running the shifts, the managers, to act like owners. It's just kind of a respect, and I guess just it's the way it's been.
Family history means everything at In-N-Out Burger. And with no future plans to sell or go public, it's going to stay that way.
I'm just going to keep it the way they would want it and go do it in a way that isn't acceptable.
With CEOs you should know, I'm Gary Hoffman for iHeartMedia.
Watch at KFIAM640.com. Keyword CEO.
There's nothing like a table to see a lady doing safari park, baby.
SDZSafariPark.org for details.
Hey, it's me, Michelle Jones. I've been talking about these Delicos wine flavors for the past few weeks, but I wanted to share my absolute favorite, which is hands down the peach. What's your favorite flavor? Your last chance to enter this contest ends October 25th, so go to iHeartRadio.com/Delicos to vote for the official winners, and you can win up to $2,000. Others may request, please. Don't wait for something.
Your local grocery outlet has all your favorite name brand products at incredibly low prices. Stop by this week for a great deal on yummy Dove Gelato Salted Caramel Bars. 3-pound packages are just $1.99.
Don't you hate it when the price advertised isn't the price you end up paying? Like with T-Mobile's Essential Plan, the price they advertise isn't what you pay. You have the final print. Taxes and fees are added to the price, and you have to get multiple lines. With Spectrum Mobile, the price you see is the price you pay. No added taxes, fees, minimum lines, or contracts on any plan. Spectrum Mobile, a better way to mobile. Go to SpectrumMobile.com and start saving today. Seriously, who's blowing up my phone?
Powerball.
This is your big reminder from the California Lottery. Tomorrow's Powerball jackpot is over $75 million. Play now. Please play responsibly. Must be 18 years or older to purchase credit card.
It's Macy's lowest price ticket season with 40-60% off the looks you'll love for fall. And save on great specials like a dazzling new piece of diamond or gemstone jewelry from Effie and Jewel. Now 60-65% off. And get ready for cooler nights ahead with 65% off all new Charter Club and Damask Design sheets and bedding. Going on now at Macy's. Plus, contact-free curbside pickup is now available. Find a location near you at Macy's.com/stores. Savings off sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
This report is sponsored by Ashley Home Store.
Mostly clear tonight with lows in the 60s. It's going to be sunny and a little cooler at the beaches this weekend with temperatures in the 70s.